know what your free throw is. First of all, whenever you shoot a ball, whenever you hit a baseball, whenever you throw something, where do you get the strength from? Legs, legs, legs. Do you squat more than you do curl? Of course, your legs are stronger. All right, so free throw. First, whenever you shoot the ball, it's in your fingertips. Everybody see how you can see the ball in my hand? Not like that. You have no control over the palm of your hand. Control is your fingertips. Same with dribbling. Then your fingertips. You're not slapping like that. Okay? Secondly, when you line your feet up, your right hand, your right foot slightly in front of your left foot. Your toes are pointed at what you're shooting at. So free throw, be right here, back there on me. Okay, pointing that way. You wouldn't be like this. And then what's going to happen is you're going to turn and the ball's going to go that way. Same thing this way. You're shooting across your body. It's not natural. Now if you're at an angle, we got our feet set, knees are bent, ball's in your fingertips. Your elbow is up here. Okay, not down here. But what you want to do is you want to bring it up and follow through. Okay? So, hold on. Yards, here, here, there, just like that, okay?
Testing Carol, Emily, Jada, and Kate.
What sentence is the hook? What sentence of the introduction is the hook?
The first.
The first. Very good. What's another part of your introduction?
The thesis.
The thesis. Thank you.
Good job.
What is a thesis?
The claim.
The claim. That's another word for it. But what does it do? What's the point of it?
Tells the readers what it's going to be about.
Mm-hmm.
Go ahead, cheese. One smart young lady.
Thank you, Adrian. So he tells the readers what it's going to be about. So how do you decide what it's going to be about?
Off campus.
Yes.
Well, don't answer. In your group, I want you to write a hook and a thesis that address this question.
Watch him on.
Almost there.
A quote.
Put your pads on.
No. Well, a quote is why, but that wasn't what I